All right, hello everyone. I just wanted to showcase this, just because it's so rare. Right now in the current meta, there's really three strong supports, and everyone else is like, eh, whatever. Well, Leona, Blitzcrank, and Thresh have all been banned, and now I'm kind of curious as to what I should be going for. This is interesting. No Blitzcrank, no Leona, no Thresh. So, like, now we're going to, like, the tier 2 supports. Okay. I personally like Nami as well. Nami can do a lot of very, very nasty things. She has a very long disengage, long range disengage. Her knockups are good. She can add a passive slow as well. So now we just need. I'll probably build cooldown and AP. Yeah, there's the Caitlyn. Yeah, so this is strange. Really, this is just really strange. Zed top, Swain mid, Caitlyn bot with Shyvana jungle. Renekton top is tanky, and then my main job will be to peel. Losing Vi as well is a bit of a. Okay, so Renekton top, and then we need a J4 jungle? With Nami's bubble, that would be awesome. Just like ultimate bubble tidal wave, and it like the people are just constantly knocked into the air. Oh, Riven can work as well. Wait, what? I'm confused. I am really confused. and no dodge. Okay, let's do this. Let's get the game. They have Swain for crowd control. Katarina's gonna get shut down immediately. I just have to save my Q so that she can't ult. Or I have to save my ult so she can't ult. That will probably be it. We have a Renekton. We have a Riven that has a knockup. We have a... Well, Easy doesn't have anything that can stop that. Riven and Nami will be there to try to shut down Kate. It's a Katarina... Katarina support? Shyvana jungle? Wow, this... What? Like, the look on my face is actually one of that I'm happy, because all of the games that I've been playing have felt very, very, very one-dimensional, very singular. You're like, I know what to expect, I know what to expect, I know what to expect. Okay, Thresh versus Leona, Leona versus Thresh, Thresh versus Blitzcrank, Blitzcrank versus Leona. Like, it was one of those, you know, three matchups, pretty much. And you're just like, that's nice. Maybe you might get the off Nami, off Janna, and you just sit on them because really that isn't part of the meta right now. But this is going to be an interesting game of League. I'm looking forward to it. Hopefully this game doesn't take too long so I can get back to work for my lunch break. FP3000, Pulse Fire Ease, Ezreal. Huh. I still hear the song of the sea. Nope, coin. Ew, whale breath. I'm faster than you, Easy, haha. Cause of me and my support runes or my support masteries. They shouldn't be there yet. My quest beckons. Oh, dang it. Oops. Did I have smart casting on? I did not click with my finger. Where is Riven? We can't help her if she's not here. Okay, thanks, Easy.
There's always another way.
And I can't help Riven now. I'm back up to full already. I'm so pro, look at me. Ride upon the wave. Who the heck goes Katarina support? I have no idea how to play against this. Oh, this is gonna be a weird game. Okay, Riven's backing when our lane's pushed. Okay, that's fine. Nope. Not gonna get the help. Easy, don't expect it. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Was not expecting that. I have no idea what to expect here. This is a gosh.
Ew, whale breath. Sure as the tides.
Katarina's playing not as a support, but as a second carry. Stop asking for assistance, Easy. We're not gonna get it. Stop asking for assistance, Easy. It's...
My home.
Are you giving up already? Nice shot. So much. Are they all AP? We are all tied to the ocean. There's always another way the enemy has been slain. Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! Ah, that was good. I was like, oh no, I missed! Oh wait, I didn't. I'm still having mana issues. Oh. My quest
home again.
Wow. They're up two dragons?
We are all tied to the ocean. Another way. Flopping around.
Unstoppable. song of the sea. An enemy has been slain. Killing spree.
What are you doing? Wow. Meanwhile, in bot lane... Riven is carrying us so much. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Where'd she go? Are you kidding me? No. No. Oh, I got blue? Oh, okay. Did not expect to get blue buff there. Okay. Oh, so close there. So close. Yeah, pretty much thought how it would. That game pretty much went how I thought it would. Katarina was very strong in the opening sequence. Very, very strong in the opening sequence. Able to really shut down bot lane for a while. And then we came back strong. I mean, having an extra DPS as opposed to someone trying to protect was really, really the difference. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Hope you guys enjoyed it.